Hello again, everyone. My name is Jog Doc, and welcome to another episode of Panzer Corps 2. We're going to be continuing with the Teruel scenario. Helps if I get my words correct. And seeing if we can complete this one. So I think we'd already made all our moves this turn. So we're just going to be reliant on the AI to push forward a bit here. Nice, okay. Right, cavalry doing good job for us here. Now the thing I'm intrigued in is oh, that's not good. It's their reinforcements down here, what are they gonna do? Oh, that's not good. Well, it'll have a little bit of armor left. Ammunition, sorry, not armor. They can only shoot once. Need these trebias dead. Okay, not too bad. It is bad weather, so that'll have to do. The artillery. I think I'm just gonna get you moved forward. Not quite. Yeah, you can get moved forward to there. Replenish you back to full strength. Order allies to attack. That's our AA down. Shock tactics, interesting. I forgot to use the Vidaeas at the back. Whoops. Mistakes were made. I mean, they have a lot of artillery directed onto Teruel, but Teruel. How do you pronounce that? Teruel, Teruel. I need to get some units down there to reinforce ASAP, though. Um, Nice. Actually destroyed a unit with just artillery. Excellent. Alright, the Vidaya, I'm going to move down to here. You're gonna get pushed back. Not sure I like that attack. That one's much better overall. I'll just leave you there for now. Well, that's their airbase defenses cleared. Still need to get you out of here. For which I may need to rebase to somewhere within range. Good hit. Okay, that's better. Artillery did a good job there. Artillery did a very good job overall there. Cavalry is doing a good job. And now the main issue is this armor here. I can take this out next turn, I'm fairly certain. Of artillery still. Alternatively, if I clear out here, I could just send you around that way. So no attacks this turn. It's fine by me. Artillery isn't going to quite have range. Much better. So we got enemy infantry reinforcing up there. I got you moved, did we? Got you move you? Must have done. Say, I need to get you out of the town within the next two turns. Just a couple more T26s lost. Well, this unit cavalry is going to be a bit hurt. Nice. Okay, overrun is always good. Artillery on the hill there. Is that everything? This unit I'm not doing anything with. Your place costs 96. I need to be careful with my prestige. Right, we're going to rebase everyone a bit further forward here, because next turn I won't have a chance. And I want them to be able to be used further forward when we next do have a turn which isn't snowy. T26 is encircled, you say? Oh, it's a double attack. More enemy infantry approaching our rear. Let's unleash our armor up there. Ideally, I want to cap these T-26s if possible. Because if we can do that, we can replenish our stocks a little bit. I have lost a fair few in the last couple of battles. Well, here comes another advance. Ouch, lost some cavalry. Okay, we've got bad weather again. And I'm freeing these units up just because I want some prestige from these points. That's a bit better. Yeah, I just thought there might be something up there. Let's try and keep you protected back there. No, don't do that. I want to take the prestige, not you. Ouch. Okay, well, that's going to be the airfield falling. I think I need to deal with these. fed it. Let's get that all important prestige. Right, next turn we're going to be able to use our planes again, which is important. Okay, that's the bonus objective done. That looked like 200mm artillery. If I could get forward and capture it, it might be lovely. It's not quite a surrender, I really thought I was gonna be. So I think we move one in there next turn. Let's get you moved over to here. Let's get you to come help out as well. Yeah, same turn there. So you're actually going to be able to bypass and get on one of the enemy artillery pieces. That's very nice. It's 122mm and 152mm. It's none of the 200 ones, unfortunately. There we go, another 16 of them. That's very important for us. Do we even have range? We do, just about. I guess we try and flank on the left here as much as we can. Got you set up there just in case. So one of my main problems here is I'm chewing through my prestige because the AI uses your prestige to reinforce the nationalist infantry. It's pretty expensive. Oh, kind of them to leave themselves an over-vulnerable infantry unit there. Almost. Okay, we actually got some nice overruns there. That's a lucky UNL, I won't lie. I really feel I should have died there. Alright, I'm gonna try and possibly cap some of these 152 mils, but I'm not confident of actually doing it. Sorry, did I say I was going to try and cap him? What I actually meant was something else. Man, stop reinforcing, goddammit. I'm gonna have an under 2k prestige for the next mission. That's a lot. Right, well, that's the main forces dealt with. It's just the side units here. Oh, no, yeah, there's that one, but we're not too bothered by that. I do wish places the nationalist captured would actually give you prestige. To try and stop the prestige drain so heavily. However, the mission is complete. Or is about to be anyway. We got the bonus objective done, we escorted the medical unit to safety. And victory is ours. Onward to the next, but that will be for the next episode. Once again, everyone, thank you very much for tuning in and watching, and I'll see you in the next one.